Starke. Dr. Jungmann,
what happened is I came and spoke to him. I detailed everything that happened. He said, this is very dangerous. I promise to get back to you either tonight or
tomorrow.
He promised to do something. He didn't do it. I was told to come back today. I waited outside his door 20 minutes. Then go away. I speak to Dr. Graff.
He
was a bad program. Jungmann, he made a promise. I promise, I call you, I email you, I investigate over the weekend. Dr. Graf said he did nothing.
He has become a man for you?
I want to talk to the professor.
No.
Appointment.
Professor Olaf says me, Oberarzt Jungmann.
Why can't he talk to you? Dr. Graf, right, listened to me and said, I must speak to the professor. Dr. Graf said, I must speak to the professor. Why?
I have talked to Professor Rohde, and he said,
so I traveled, it's not funny, I traveled by Deutschland twice, like 2 hours, to talk to the doctors on the disease of behavior in the hospital. That's it. You don't have to say anymore. She told me to be on your door.
Yes. I was calling.
Okay.
And you, and then I have looked into.
So if you want to arrange your problem, why is he refusing to talk to you? Why? It's a big complaint.
Okay.
He's the chef.
Yeah, Professor Rohde has Mitarbeiter, people, doctors.
Yes, I understand.
And she can speak with you. Oberarzt Jungmann.
No, my complaint is against the female doctor. Okay, so make it a week. I'll come back in a week.
Oberarzt Jungmann has speak with you for.
And he did nothing. He did nothing. Zero. Nothing. And Dr. Graff said he never even spoke to the staff.
Yeah,
it's his responsibility to use the box.
Dr.
Jungmann,
write
your
mail.
No,
I'm
there's something very wrong. I've been sent all over the place. Dr. Jungmann now refuses to talk to me. He's in his room. So he sat in his room and he won't come out of his room after listening to my complaint. That's not good. I stood there for 20 minutes. He's in his room. What is expecting from me? Dr. Graff come out and like, oh, he's not going to talk to you. After I make my complaint, and I'm supposed to trust him, and your chief won't talk to me? That is wrong. If I work in a bank, I'm a banker, right? I'm a senior IT manager, I make a mistake, it goes to my boss. He doesn't want to talk to me because he knows it's a very bad complaint. I have his email. Do you have his email? I have his email. His email.
His email is... and I don't sent I don't, to Professor Rohde.
Right, is Professor Rohde going to reply?
You can,
so can I pass?
Write another mail.
So, if it's this month, next month, or the following month, this professor will not talk to me. Ever.
The time.
No,
he has no time.
So what about in 3 weeks? Try go on.
You write me a mail.
I'm asking you a question.
You write me a mail, and you write Oberarzt Jungmann.
You're refusing to help me. He's the boss. Do you remember when I came here last week, right? And I spoke to the doctor, and when I made the telephone, he said this doctor doesn't even exist in the hospital. It's all cover up.
You can read it?
Yes.
Yes? You write a mail, and you talk that over a
Jungmann. When I spoke to the doctor, the first time.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that was what I fixed. When I telephoned Nish, they said, this doctor doesn't work in this hospital. I said, oh, my mother. I said, what? No, he works. So I traveled another 2 hours by Deutschland. I go to his room. Oh, alles klar, alles klar, I'm a man. He said, wait, he will talk to you. 20 minutes, nothing. I go back around, only Dr. Graff talked to me. Yeah. Not a professor. You guys are dealing with this very badly.
You write this in this mail.
I want to discuss
yes. And I send this mail to Professor.
After having dealt with this, you guys are going to be talking. I've traveled for 4 hours on Deutschbahn, and you're treating it like it's a joke. I'll go to the health care. He's doing nothing. He promised. He did nothing.
You're right.
Why are you laughing?
You're right.
Dr. Graff just spoke to me, right? And said, Dr. Jungmann,
Jungmann?
Yeah, Jungmann. Hasn't taken any notes. He forgot what to do. He just called me out. I just spoke to Dr. Graff.
You're right, then?